What's up, guys?
I'm running
NIS Vegas.
Won a Vegas Open earlier this week, and I actually managed to wake up on time this time, so yeah, figured why not run it. You can tell I woke up not that long ago because my nose is stuffy right now. So I do apologize for that. Should hopefully stop before long.
Make one adjustment to the qualifying setup. Oh well.
Zero.
So we'll give it a moment here in case we get some shade.
So I've done one live pit stop.
So I kind of got an idea of what I need to do, but apart from that, whatever I get, it just, I gotta remember, you can dig it deeper in a pit road than you think, but boy, it's easy to overdo it going in a pit road.
Alright, 3:30, I'm launching the car.
Flag.
Just realize I'm the number one car.
Green flag.
checker flag is out.
Damn. Did I miss it by much? Yeah. Nearly a quarter second. I bet he's able to hook the bottom without issue and not lose at all. Actually, not as big as a gap as I thought. Had I done a little bit better holding the bottom over in 1 and 2 and not lose the rear end as much as I did over in turn 4, I would have been okay. I would have had pole. Oh well. So let's see. We can get about 55 laps to the tank.
Good luck, guys.
What if I were to split it? Okay. I got an idea of what I need to do here.
Be prepared for weather to show up, fellas. If we do get some rain, I want to make sure you guys cover up all your equipment so we don't have any water damage. Make sure you get our radios covered up as well.
Okay, all right, just want to double check.
Accurate, we're gonna be outside.
Small things about the setup. So I have to fully expect that Michael Hall 15 is just gonna launch it out of the gate the moment he can. Anyone else not hear him?
I didn't.
5 additional sets of tires for this race. Be smooth and have a good run.
Well, we can hear you now. Don't know what we heard, but we heard something.
Hey, man, my mic wasn't plugged in properly. Just number 7, Justin Chase, has been doing a lot of races, I've been in a couple with him.
What was that about Justin Chase?
Yeah, every time I see your name, I always think Chase is a different word.
Yes, I heard about that yesterday.
Hmm.
go.
Rock and roll here, man. Good luck to your switches there. You understand what you got. Oh, man. Pace car's off. Drive smart, man. Ready? Green flag. Pit road is open. Working outside. Still outside. Clear. That's what I'm talking about, man. You're looking good today. Keep on digging, bud. You're doing great.
Usually when you wreck like that, you stay low. You don't come back up on the track.
Still inside. We're low. Oh yeah. In.
Use your fucking brake.
Outside. Still there. Clear. Clear.
I guess that's some of these guys started from the pits. Touch loose on the tree, which already made that adjustment.
Kinda early.
Working the outside.
I'm bloody running
clear outside.
I know me looking probably doesn't help, but... Midget loose on exits. Midget.
Clear.
fuck, get that close to the wall. Way too early to be doing that shit. Didn't mean to slide up in front of you there, 30. If I get it right, I'm definitely faster, just based off of corner speeds, even while sucking his draft. Ugh. Be able to get a clear advantage over him is pitch strategy. It's a little loose. I'm a little loose.
Outside. Still there? Still there. Okay, one time when you get to him, I'm working on him. Clear. Nice, man.
Let's
set this thing on sale.
Outside. That itch really messed me up. Oh, man. I need to relax. My right shoulder's getting really tight. Now we're in the car's loose phase. Like, really loose.
Excellent job missing me, guys. Got a little too close to the wall.
I don't know if I should. I don't know if I should make a rear left tire adjustment to help me get a little bit better grip on exit. Or if I should.
It's extremely loose right now.
Make a ride height adjustment.
She knows you're coming.
Stay down low, stay down low.
Yeah, the 17 car just did most of the back straightaway as a turn. But yeah, I'm running second go inside. I can't run the bottom. I'm too loose.
You're clear. Inside.
Okay, that was scary. I don't know what the fuck happened there.
1-2, you got it in the middle.
Oh, this throws my strategy for a fucking loop.
By that, is anybody getting loose? Is the same as I've got an ETL?
Pit road is open.
Yes.
You can go full throttle around here, don't mean you should.
Alright, everyone watch out for the 17 car. He caused that caution and then he just spun himself under yellow. And he wrecked me on 19. Friday out of second place.
18.
And then 17. He almost wrecked 16. The leaders as a lap 18. Car. Saturday, 14. And the entire field 13. Called him out and kept telling him to quit, and he didn't quit.
11. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6.
Yeah, and the 31.
5,
I don't think 31
4,
has malice. I think
3,
he needs more practice.
2, 1.
Rock it up.
0, 0.
Go, man, go.
Some of you guys need to work on pit stops.
Alright, looks like you're gonna be lining up behind the 27.
Yeah, my fucking crew chief wasn't the host, so I missed the call out of where my box was.
That's an interesting call. Bottom lane, if your car can handle it, is best lane. Otherwise, we're going to have to run about half a lane to a lane up. At least over on this end. honestly, if I was those guys, I'd just pit. One of them looks to have damage. Get everything fixed while I can. It's a long race. But
one to go. Are you gonna be on the inside? But get those tires cleaned up. Get ready to roll here.
Why are you high, 18? We cannot pass you low.
You know what time it is. Green, green, green.
And sorry, it was telling me to stay behind the 13 car. That's the 13 car. I don't know why I had to run anyone by. My bad, man.
No, you didn't have to let us by. You were just riding slowly up high.
On entry, but we'll see where the car goes. On my inside, especially over in 3 and 4.
A little bit
back over in 1 last lap, and he had such a massive gain on me. But I can only stay flat for so long. I'm gonna have to start lifting here in a little bit. I'm mostly as a means just to make certain that my tires don't get too messed up.
Out there, man. I keep telling them I'm working up here.
It's one when we gotta start lifting this thing. It's freaking loose. I should have probably watched, see what the coach drivers are doing around here. That probably would help out with my line and decision making as to what I need to do here. Because I do hear the tires scrubbing. The only thing I don't really know is if that is the rear tire scrubbing or the front tire scrubbing. I'm gonna guess it's the rear more than the front.
Way to hold it up there, 35.
We'll see.
Going or move. I'm on it. inside. Still inside. Still there. Still there at the bottom.
Can you not fight me, bro?
Still there. Keep after, man. I keep telling him. I'm working up here. You're clear inside. Still inside. All clear.
Thanks, asshole.
Inside.
Me racing you like that is heated up my tire. Bad.
Car is a lap down ahead of
bad
us.
Movie.
Still there. Your door. Clear low. Inside. Still with you. Inside. Clear. Clear. Earl, weed up through there. Roger. Clear.
That doesn't scare me or anything. Oh, no. Looks like everybody else is coming loose. I guess that's going to be the trend of the loosening up is going to be the trend of the track.
Dude, there's a car next to you.
30, turn one, go low.
Behind me and next to me are two different things, homie. Good luck with these two, number two. Good luck.
Working the bottom inside. Still there at your door. Still inside.
Reckon.
Ah,
we got it together.
You're clear.
Fuck hell.
Thanks for taking me out, guys.
figured a tire adjustment might be a little bit more beneficial, but...
What are you doing, 19?
About 30 more laps before I can come in. I'm starting to think no matter what I'm going to have to pit an extra time.
Good move, 21. I'll see that in a replay.
Hey, keep that down low, dude. It's been mighty cordial today. Inside's clear. Is not a spot. Is not a spot.
What the fuck, 23? I was low, bro.
Watch him in front. He's on the top. Stay at the bottom. Stay at the bottom.
Car spun on the track.
Stop car middle track.
Water.
Yeah, because he started to ram my ass.
The road is closed.
I was on the low side. He was high. He came flying down.
We're going to restart behind the 12. Line up behind the pace car. The road is open, open. Line up behind the pace car.
Pace car between 3 and 4.
Can
we catch up to these guys 18, up front?
17.
Can we tighten up?
15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hello, creaking butt.
Go, man, go. They put down some safety dry off of 2. Should be starting behind the 32.
Direct communication, guys, where the fucking pace car is.
Forgetting. Yeah, 55 laps to the tank, give or take a couple laps.
Steven, I'm pitting in here.
That's fine.
Get behind the 13.
Trend-wise, we're pitting about every 30 laps. which means around lap 90 we're due for a yellow. We cannot make it on this tank. We're 20 laps shy. Fuck. I don't know what's the right call here. I don't know when to pit. I don't want to wait as long as humanly possible if the yellow doesn't drop.
Sounded really scratchy that last time you were talking to us. Maybe just kind of look down there real quick and double check your connection, check your helmet. I believe it'll be on the inside.
I got a number in my head of when I'm going to pit.
Cool, you're on the outside, buddy.
Because I know if I wait as long as I can, caution's not going to come. I also want to make certain that I got enough time to where if the 30 here short pits me, or anyone for that matter, and closes that gap while I'm still out on old tires, I need to have enough time to come back and I got an idea of when I'm gonna pit.
But coming to the green, you're getting cleaned out real well. Get a nice start.
Yeah, what are y'all doing?
17, get by me, come on.
Be ready. Green flag.
Sorry about that, I was gonna let you go high. Anyway, 31, good job, not wrecking.
Yeah, I got a number in my head where when I need to pit. Whether or not it's going to be the right call, I have no idea.
Long way to go here.
wrecking out of two.
Too many variables I can't keep track of.
Good job there, 21.
Outside. Still out there. Clear, clear, clear.
Why he kept me pinned to the bottom there, but... He deliberately waits for the leader. What an asshole.
Inside. Too wide inside. Inside one. Still inside. Clear low.
By the way, guys, I don't know why we had to go from the white door. That was really interesting.
Outside.
Yeah, I got some comments I'd like to make, but...
Make them.
Still there.
I want to hear them.
You can tune into my Twitch stream then, because I don't feel like getting banned.
Outside.
On iRacing here.
Still outside.
17's a fucking asshole. He deliberately waits for the leader to get going so he can race the leader. That's how he has fun, that's how he fucking gets off.
Inside, inside. Still inside. Get him out of the way, Earl. 10-4, I'm on it. Clear.
So either he's an alliance with the 30, and he's an asshole, or this is how he has fun, and he's an asshole.
Outside. Still out there. Clear. Outside. Clear.
That was a close one, 832? Holy shit, yeah, I knew I couldn't get wrapped up in it either, because I'm going to get lucky going here.
Behind the 17.
Yeah, I really don't know whose fault it was, to be honest with you. I was just trying to miss the wreck, but I kind of had a feeling it was coming for about a lap.
Pace car 3.
Looks like you'll be lining up behind the 32.
If I had number one pit stall, I think I would have been okay.
Two, are you pitting or are you staying out?
One car got a penalty, passed me on the high side. One car parked on the apron to let everybody
by.
Behind
the 25, behind the 7, should be starting behind the 3. Alright buddy, line up behind the 4. Alright buddy, line up behind the 12, get behind the 14. Looks like you should be lining up behind the 14.
Gonna be a long
You're gonna be
race.
Lining up behind the 31.
Especially since I have to start behind fucking lap traffic.
Gonna line up behind the 27. Line up behind the 35.
Are these spots?
We're gonna restart behind the 23. Alright, looks like you're gonna be lining up behind the 32.
Fuck, I got caught up with the fucking... Oh!
Line up behind the 18.
18, where you at?
I'm coming off the 3 and 4.
Thank you.
Line it up behind the 18. One to go. Got a good copy back there?
Sorry, I was up in the
pit. Starting on the inside.
Warren,
you gotta get by me here.
It's alright, 18. It's just you didn't pop up on the black box, so.
We're gonna have to come around the 32.
Alright, everybody be wary of the front row. They might wreck.
In other words, the leader did not pit.
So you got some more tires.
No, 17 is fast. I'll say that much. So who knows?
He pitted. The 2 car did not pit.
17 car pitted on lap 62, as did number 2.
Yeah, 17 was pretty slow until I caught him, and then suddenly he was as fast as me.
Make sure you got all your levers and switches ready.
Everybody take it easy, please.
Alright, watch out for me. I'm going to be coming through like a bat out of hell.
Great. Well, I have to say, the competition has been mighty cordial today. Get him out of the way, Earl. Of course, I'm on it. Outside.
Well, what is your problem?
Water. Okay, one at a time when you get to them. I'm working on them. Still, they're clear. Clear.
Good job, AG.
Inside.
Yeah, sorry, I was going to cut you off, but I was trying to stay alive.
Still inside.
Yeah, they were super.
Reckon.
Clear. Caution is out. What can we do to try to help it if we do get another restart? I don't know where your mic
Sorry,
is, but we
I was
have a little bit of trouble hearing you under green flag conditions, so if you could push that back a little bit, it'd be awesome. Closed right now.
Had to make it 3 wide.
Hard checkup on the back stretch.
All right,
hard
so
checkup
we're gonna have
on
to
the
come
back stretch. Face cards in 3.
Pit road will be open.
Hey, 18, did you catch any damage on that when you slid into him or no?
Hey, 20, how's that damage?
Face guard's coming out of 4.
Should be starting behind the 34.
I'm passing you low here.
19. 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13,
coming in topping off on fuel.
11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Lucky dogs are coming. Take her low.
2, 1.
Go, go, go. Good job, fellas. Good job. Alright, looks like you're going to be lining up behind the 2. Oh, hey, do you have a mic? Alright, so we're gonna have to come around the 23. You're going to be lining up behind the 2. You're going to have to come around the 29. now this 18. All right, so we're gonna have to come around the 35.
Well, what happened to you on the last restart? You didn't go.
I think we should be behind the 2. One to go. Right, you can be on the inside. Looks like you should be lining up behind the 32. You can line up behind the 32.
Part of me wishes I did take tire when it came in. Just to give me that extra oomph, like how I used to in the old tire model, but... too little too late.
Hey, start off, be ready. Green flag.
I nailed the start in one regard and I failed in another. Oh well.
Outside. We're outside. Outside. Still outside. Core clear. Inside.
Right down front, truck.
Clear low.
There is a
drop. Hold your own. Outside.
Thank you, 35.
Outside quarter.
Well, he broke down the truck. I was trying to get around.
Really?
Still there. Still out there. Still outside. Quarter outside. Still out there? That'd be smarter. Get ourselves a solid top 5-6. Outside clear.
No, Chad, we're not doing that. We are going to the fucking front.
Outside, outside. Still out there? Clear. Outside. Still there, outside. Clear, outside. Good work.
The 26 is the same shit to me as he did the 17.
or body check without actually body checking.
You all clear, 31.
I got hit, my engine is up there from him.
Gotta give it everything. It's like two cars working together are stronger than a single car by himself right now.
Get close enough on that turn there, four.
I'm not catching them unless they fuck up or yellow comes out. It's the only thing that's gonna get me the fucking win right now. Until then, I'm gonna run this car absolutely fucking ragged.
Gotta be quick working, these guys are all. I got them, man. I told them. They're hollering at them. Outside.
Clear. Fucking hell. I'm faster than 30. I don't think I have enough time to do it the old-fashioned way. I am gonna need a yellow or for the 16 to give the 30 absolute hell.
Hey, Michael and Thomas, what line y'all want?
Bottom. Yeah, Thomas.
Yeah, don't worry about him, he's in the grass.
I'm just not trying to crash, trying to get my safety rating up.
No, you're coming.
18 for me, just hold the lane and I'll get around you.
Okay, I'll...
Inside.
No, oh God!
Clear.
One step forward, one and a half steps back.
Happy you're a driving son of a bitch, man. We'll get it right in here. Just keep doing what you're doing out there.
Ain't got enough time.
fourth car, next time your ass goes to the wall, second thing, whatever the fucking number you are. Next time, second time you've done it this way, next time your ass goes to the wall.
Sending.
He knows you're on the way. Outside. You're clear.
I'm not catching fast enough. I need lap traffic to fuck him up. Let me go.
Inside. Still there, door. Still inside. Clear, clear, good job.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, well, guys.
I don't think I can catch him, but I'm trying.
Maybe not get that rhythm, I'm gonna get that other one.
I got a little bit of damage. Doing
that, I cannot be doing that.
Outside. Still outside on your quarter. Clear, clear.
Anyone else do that shit? Or the 31 just come flying out of the glass? Almost take my ass out.
That's the one. 31's the one at the beginning of the race, but then you gotta be careful of.
30, did you just tap the wall?
Ahead of him.
Yeah, lap car. He death wobbled on the bottom, put me up into the wall.
Inside. Still there. Clear low if you need it. Outside.
Best
I can tell, he's a wind down. Good job, bud. Go get him. Clear. Somebody fucking tell me how many laps are left, please. About 20. Copy. Thank you.
To his credit, he went to the bottom, tried to let me by, but then he hit the apron and sprung back up.
inside.
Outside.
It's actually going to pass you on the high side to let you know what the damage looks like, but, oh, thank you.
Put that thing on cruise control and roll. Yeah, it's important, nice and smooth. Great job, bud. Great job.
I'm scared to see what my tires look like after trying to run you down for 30 laps, 20, 30 laps. God, my tires are not happy. They really don't like what I did.
He knows you're coming.
Just pushing the car as hard as I absolutely could, lap after lap after lap. There was a good chance it would have probably have fucked me in the long run. Still a good chance that it still has.
No, you're on the way. Outside. End up through there, big girl. Roger. Clear. Working the bottom. Clear.
That was scary.
Working on
them. 34, just hold the lane and I'll get around you.
Hey, John Freeman, where are you good? Bottom lane or middle? Let's go ahead and take it inside. I'll run high.
Ten more laps.
Sorry, I'm not talking too much. I'm trying to focus a little bit here, just making certain that I just run clean.
Do you know what you're coming?
Like, I can't be doing that shit.
One, I'm gonna stay low.
Okay.
Take it inside.
Inside.
Thank you.
Clear.
Like I said, I'm not trying to block people, and I'm not exactly trying to crash on them either. Just trying to get my face a little up.
Just real appreciative of the communication.
Hey, Gary, I'm against the wall. I don't know where else you want me to go.
We need to be behind the 17.
Checking up for the 17 car.
Check up. Looks like you should be lining up behind the 14.
Eight car getting on track.
Road is open.
I'm going to pit here, and I'm going to get fucked.
Line it up behind
if
the
I don't pit
car.
Here, I'm going to get fucked.
Checking
14, up front. Your 13, pace cars come to the straight.
12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7,
5 laps.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I needed that yellow to come out about 4 laps sooner.
Are we gonna have any like suckers here?
Wait, these people are driving. We're probably gonna get all three.
Go! Be mindful, you only have one set of tires remaining. All right, so we're gonna have to come around.
Right, move up. Use everything you get.
Behind the 27.
How many people pitted on the lead lap?
Behind the 27.
All right,
buddy. Line up behind the
13.
Looks like 9 or 10. Okay, good. Fucking hell.
think that would have looked better on
base car exiting 3 and 4.
That pickup filled up. You ready to rock and roll here, man. Hi, boss man. Pace car's off. Be ready. Green flag. Two more laps. Two more hard ones, man.
Watching my mirrors too much. Headphone warning.
Woo! Nice drive, my man. Way to step on our heads.
Hell yeah.
Pardon that. Really good work, everybody.
Yeah, good race, everyone.
Good job. Real good work up there.
Good win, Steven. I thought I was going to be able to get you right there whenever you twist up coming out of 1 or 2.
Maybe if there was one more lap.
Ain't a bug,
yeah.
Brother. Yeah, remember that ass lap on the best smoke.
Fuck yeah. To whom it may concern, fuck you, 17. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me.
We're coming through by the truck. Coming your way, fellas. Good work, Earl. Thanks. Good job tonight.
Can you fucking not? Fuck you, you fucking cunt.
6. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. 0.
Go, man, go, 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 go.
17, I just want you to know, next time I'm not going to be so nice. Chilling back so you can race a leader, not cool. Alright. Well, thanks for tuning in, everybody. That was, Vegas win. It was real close. That was a harsh penalty at a harsh time. But managed to rally back. Got lucky that the 30 clapped the wall a little bit. But overall, could have been a far worse race. Could have been a far better race. But you know what? Came out in the end victorious. 17 car didn't help. You know, chilling back to race the leaders. But thanks, guys, for tuning in, and remember, take care of each other.